I joined CDC in 2010 after working for the Connecticut Department of Public Health because I wanted to protect people's health in the whole country, not just in one state. Currently, I work for the National Center for Immunization and Respiratory Diseases. We assess child and adult vaccination coverage in the United States. Vaccinations are one of the top 10 great public health achievements of the last century and have resulted in a decline in disease cases, hospitalizations, deaths, and healthcare costs. Because there are still gaps in coverage, our goal is to identify populations at risk, remove barriers to getting vaccinated, and work with states and local communities to improve efforts to get people vaccinated. CDC recently sent me to New York to investigate potential cases of measles. I worked with other CDC staff, the state and local health departments, healthcare providers, and community members. The outbreak was declared over in September 2019. It was great to know I made a difference. Getting vaccinated for preventable diseases such as measles and flu is the most important thing you can do to protect the health of yourself and your loved ones. I love my job because I get to directly contribute to CDC's mission of protecting America's health, safety, and security. I'm Commander Kimberly Nguyen, and I am CDC.